Stop! Hold!
Defenses against the above world are in danger. Prepare the chair of power.
Krador, your power is not limitless. You will deplete your energies.
I can sustain the defenses for a short time until repairs are made. Prepare the chair.
What now? That handcar.
I'm so weak.
After them! That way! Hurry!
All right, let's go.
Activate the chair.
Hurry with the repairs. Krador has only a short time.
What is this? Do my eyes deceive me? Or is it the trickery of the underdwellers?
It feels so strange.
Hang on, Judy. We're moving.
My humanoids have escaped.
Stop them.
Faster.
They come. Prepare.
Look out. More of them.
We cannot stop them. They have USA. It's up to you, Krador.
Very well.
The hole! It disappeared.
If it really was ever there.
Judy! What's happening?
It must be Krador. Stay with us, Judy. You must.
Bill, look! A wall of fire!
Hold on to Judy. We made it. But how?
There was no fire. It's all illusion, generated by Krador and the Underdwellers. That is their defense.
That light means we're free. Judy!
Judy!
Don't go!
Don't go!
Never leave us, Uso.
Never, Krador.
This must lead to the surface.
We can't leave Judy.
There's no other choice, Jeff, for now. But we'll be back.
Cornelius, I hope Blue Eyes is all right.
We helped him to escape. I hope wherever he is, there will be others to help him.
Cornelius, could it be that our concern for the humanoid goes beyond science?
We'll need help, Jeff. Nova and the others.
Yes, if we can get through to them.
Thank you.